Hey everybody, it's Mike here at Fit and 20. Want to talk to you about a great exercise called the skull crusher. Okay? What does a skull crusher do? You'll see why it's called a skull crusher in a minute. You actually don't crush your skull, but you'll see why. It works the triceps. Okay? Triceps are three muscles. Long head back here, the bigger one that crosses both the elbow joint and your shoulder joint. Medial head, it crosses just the elbow joint, and the short head, which crosses again just the elbow joint, okay? So a skull crusher is meant to isolate the triceps. It's not an exercise that I would give a lot of people unless they were bodybuilding or needed specifically to develop their triceps, but it is a good one if done properly for the triceps. So when I stand up, my face is gonna go out of camera range, but that's okay. How I do this is, I grab the bar like this, and then I will go down to the end of the bench, lay back, push it straight up, okay? So what I do, show you this, is I grab it really close. This is an easy curl bar. I like doing these with easy curl bars because your hands naturally sit in the crooks here, okay? So you grab it nice and tight. Now what I see people doing, the movement is like this, okay? You come down to your forehead, and you press straight up. So I'll see people doing this with their arms straight up and down, but I'm going to give you a little bit of a hack, a twist for this. I'm going to say, move your arms back a bit like this, because when I'm up like this, gravity is working straight up and down on my arms. My triceps have no tension now, but when I move back like this, my triceps have more tension because what's happening is gravity is trying to pull my arms back like this. Now, actually, my lats are working to keep my arms straight, but also the long head of the tricep, remember, crosses the shoulder joint, so it's now working in an isometric contraction, meaning not getting longer or shorter, to help keep my arms straight, okay? So now I have tension against the triceps, the short and the medial head are working too to keep the arms straight, okay? So I'm gonna lower it down slowly to just the top of my head, just beyond the forehead, and I'm gonna push straight up, lock the arms straight. Breathe in. And out, in, and out, in, and out. Notice I'm locking the arms straight, full range of motion, okay? Now when you're done, just bring it up to here, put it on your knees, and let gravity take you up, okay? Put it back on the end of the bench, and you're ready for the next set, okay?
Triceps, or skull crushers.